Case 5.
Jaybird, brand new.
Yep, he is, I guess.
He's what, Rebecca Black's younger brother?
I actually haven't figured out if it's a joke or not yet. Like, honestly, I don't know if the producer, Mike, is just like, let's see if they figure it out.
I need to go to the store and get some grocery bags.
All right, so the video starts off with mom sending him to the grocery store to buy grocery bags.
Hey, Jaybird, your mom's got a nice ass. I'd let her make me pizza pockets, right?
She looks like she's 19. Is this an episode of Teen Mom?
He keeps like really like bragging about his new swag. Is that even swag?
Yeah, he is dressed so fresh. What is that, a red shirt? Hot damn, that's ballin'. Where do you get a red shirt?
This kid, he looks like the bait they would use on those To Catch a Predator shows.
You know that Jaybird is too young, because even Trevor thinks he's too young.
The guy would get there, and then the kid would be like, I'm just making cookies. I'll be out in a minute. Don't ask. $1 million mansion, I bought it with
straight cash. Okay, this mansion that you bought with straight up cash, if you did buy this with cash, how come you can't go farther than the foyer?
Oh, you bought your mansion with straight cash? Well, I bought this can of tomato paste I'm gonna have for lunch with straight cash. How cool am I? I had to borrow a nickel from the person in line behind me to pay for it, but she was happy to oblige.
Everyone keeps asking this kid, are you Jaybird? I think his mom is looking for him. Like, honestly.
People come up to me all the time saying, ain't you Hunter Collins? And I'm like, yeah. And they're like, you owe me a lot of money. And I'm like, actually, my name is Eddie DeLaSeppi. That's Seppi, spelled S-I-E-P.
Whenever someone comes up to me and says, are you Deborah? What do? I just usually, you know, either push them down by the face. That's always works every time. Get away from me! And then I push them down. Okay, who is he getting into the car with? Like, honestly, I'm assuming that's his, like, state-appointed guardian. Are you kidding?
Kids, do not get into strange people's vans. Unless they have candy, because who doesn't love candy? What's up, yo? Nothing
much. Cops, everybody run! So I did. Apparently, the police broke up Jaybird's party on account of its awful whiteness. You know someone had to call that in.
Why does he have to run away from the cops? Quick, hide the Orange Crush and the Cheetos. Flush the gummy worms down the toilet. There's underage girls here. Everyone I know is underage.
Verdict. I sentenced the ghost of that guy who invented hip-hop to pee in Jaybird's apple juice.
My verdict for this video is a D+ overall, okay? You know, you get credit for handing something in, but really, this is a lackluster effort.
My verdict is good for you, kid. You're richer than I'll ever be. I respect you and your work, and I'm not just saying that because I want some of your money. Please. Help me out of this hellhole of debt, which I live in.
All right, my verdict is, well, he's so young, so I don't want to be hard on him. So, good video, little boy. Very nicely done.
Video on trial is adjourned.